Calvin Greenaway, manager of the Antigua and Barbuda groups, the team from 2011 to Montego Bay.
How many athletes you all have here in Jamaica, sir?
We brought 11 athletes.
Okay, and how has it been since arriving here in Jamaica?
It's been a little hectic because most of the athletes arrived yesterday. They had to drive from Kingston, it's a long drive. And it took a little while to get settled into the hotel. And knowing that someone have to compete this morning, so we're trying to get that process as quickly as possible. But we are all excited and looking forward to it, so I'm hoping by now they're mostly recovered from that.
Okay, what are your expectations of your team this year?
We haven't really sent any large teams for a while. This might be the largest for maybe the last 6 or 7 years. We have quite a few reasonably good athletes, and we're hoping that they can, if they do their best, they will come up with a couple of medals. This is all what we're hoping. I think at least all of them would be able to reach the finals.
How was your preparation? The preparation of the team for this year's meet?
I think this year they're prepared quite well. They've been training hard. They all wanted to make the team, and we've had a few meets at home, mostly recently the secondary schools championships, which was quite well attended, and we had some good performances here. So I know the kids are really looking forward to this.
All right, thanks and all the best.
Thank you.